Hello everyone, this video I will show you why we make these smart home automation lessons. Because the smart home is not a simple subject. It has a comprehensive application of the network, the software, the hardware, cloud computing, and artificial intelligence, and the big data. It will not only involve the when, the LAN, and the operating system, and the program will often account. It will also involve the hardware technology, such as the MCU and the sensors. It will also involve the application of the latest artificial intelligence technology, face recognition, character recognition, speech recognition, and so on. Because it covered a wide range of areas, many enthusiasts who want to make their home become smart, but they don't know where to start. And many people fall into trouble and waste lots of time because they have mistakenly choose the software and the hardware, or maybe have the wrong configuration. We make these video lessons, allow anyone who wants to enter the fields to get started quickly, so you can avoid kinds of annoying mistakes in progress, and let you contact and learn all kinds of knowledge in the process of the hands-on. We insist that each video contents is real and complete operation, so that you can follow the video and certainly you can achieve your results. We choose Home Assistant as a core software platform because it's the hottest open source smart home project. Because it has a complete and open API, because it has thousands of companies that can interact with various internal devices and the cloud servers. We choose KC868 server as the hardware operation platform because it integrates the CM4 industry module of the Raspberry Pi. It not only has system compatibility, but also have low power consumption. It's suitable for long-time power on your home. From the installation of the Raspberry Pi to the end, we will work together, and we will make a smart power distribution box that can control the electrical appliance in the home, and we are carefully prepared dozens of the practical contents. So smart home covered a wide range. Follow the video, you will start quickly and save a lot of time. You will learn wonderful knowledge in different fields.